So nice to meet you, Naomi. Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm very proud and pleased. It's a good-looking, substantial piece of architecture here in my hand, and I'm just really honored. It's a special night.
Do you really owe David Lynch your world career?
I really do. I owe him everything. And, you know, he can call me up to do anything. Just to cross the camera, I'll do it.
Can a single movie totally change your life?
Pardon?
Can a single movie totally change a life?
And in my case, if the movie is well executed, the audiences are ready to receive it, it can be an overnight change. That's exactly what took place with Mulholland Drive.
The Ring, Mulholland Drive, Funny Games. How hard is it really to be a scream queen?
And King Kong, I did some screaming in that one. I don't know. It's not that hard. I have a funny story, actually. Once I was doing a radio show, and they asked me to scream, and a glass window actually broke. Can you believe that? And it was, there was a hot light, like that one there, shining on the glass, so maybe that's what contributed more than my voice. But, yeah, people just seem to get kicks out of my scream.
Wow. In the Netflix series Gypsy, you play a psychologist with borderline. The cliffhanger is so exciting. Will Gypsy continue?
No, I think that's the end of Gypsy. Yeah, I know. It's a shame. It got quite exciting just towards the end. But yeah, we'll see. Maybe there'll be another kind of TV show for me. I do enjoy the experience of playing a character and watching it evolve over time. It's a good way of...
Your life motto?
My life motto is have fun and just be yourself.
Thank you so much for the interview.
Thank you.